I am not Morgan Freeman. What you see is not real. What if I were to tell you that I am not even a human being? Would you believe me? What is your perception of reality? If you can see, hear, taste, or smell something, does that make it real?
I think it's extraordinary technology, and it's really going to be a game changer.
What you see on screen is all non-human, or should I say digital, just as it should be.
Thank you.